好，各位，欢迎来到 Assassin's Creed 3，就是刺客教条三。那我要说实话，我刚刚在按下这个录影键之前，我坐在这边坐了一阵子，在想说我等下应该跟你们说些什么呢？就后来我发现，我唯一想要说的事情，唯一想说的话就是，真的很谢谢你们。我觉得我很非常，我一天到晚都在讲这个，但是真的非常谢谢你们对我影片的支持，你们的支持。这对我来说非常的重要，意义非常重大。那如果你是在这个影片找到我的新观众，那欢迎你的加入。如果你喜欢我的影片的话，就不要忘记帮我按一下下面的一个喜欢，下面一个按钮，对吧？那如果你想要持续追踪我的影片，那就请订阅我的影片，这样子以后我有出新的影片，你都会收到讯息。可以持续追踪我的影片。那如果你是从以前就跟着我的老观众，那就非常感谢你们长久以来的支持。这个游戏我之前没有玩过，所以这个 Assassin's Creed 3就是刺客教条第三，是我第一次玩，所以我的体验跟大家是一样的。当然，我有先偷偷玩了一点点。但是我现在要做的事情就是把这游戏档案删掉，然后跟大家一起重新开始。所以，总之感谢你们的支持，然后让我们赶快开始吧。OK。
Most are held by a single group, the same group that now had Desmond. You know them as Abstergo Industries. We know them as the Templars, as the enemy. We've been fighting them for thousands of years, even longer if you believe the stories of their origins. I do. After all, I've seen the truth. That's the beauty and the horror of the Animus. A device that allows us to enter and experience the lives of our ancestors.It holds the power to change everything, to show us history the way it really happened, up until its creation, to the victor and the spoilers, when the truth. We're trying to fix that, to free minds and bodies both, but there's only so much that we can do, and the Templars have the upper hand these days. But something larger than the assassins and Templars is approaching, bigger than all of us, and if we can't find a way to stop it,These next few weeks will probably be our last. Everyone's last. In the end, it all comes down to him. To Desmond. Through the Animus, he discovered his heritage, explored the lives of his ancestors, and uncovered their secrets. When that was done, he trained. He used another ancestor to provide decades of experience in the span of a few days. It worked. We think. We hope. Soon we'll know.Date fast approaches, December 21st, 2012. None of us knows what it'll bring, only that this is where they want us to be, when it does. They've been guiding us in their own fractured, frustrating way. These voices from the first civilization, the ones who came before, a precursor race of immense power and uncertain motives, they're the ones who made the pieces of him. This is where they've led him.And through him, us. He stands at the entrance to this long lost place, armed with the knowledge of Altair and the abilities of Ezio. He holds in his hands the apple of Eden, and we stand at his side, ready to support him however we can. His name is Desmond Miles, and he has brought us to the end.
那我通常都不会在这种 他的短片中间说话，但是因为我玩过前面的部分，所以我知道这一段他们都不会说话，所以我想借这个机会来跟你们说，欢迎你们回来，而且欢迎来到 Assassin's Creed 3。
Let's go.
Hello, 欢迎回来。前面这段部分基本上就是走一点点路，然后就再进入一小段短片，然后我们再走一点点路。所以这个第一部分真的有点蛮无聊的。那我就不需要再说什么，因为第一段的短片应该就快到了。那你们可能不知道，我是用我的 iPad 在录这个游戏影片，所以画质上可能会有一点点的不好，就请各位多多见谅。我一直还在找寻直接录制 Xbox 360游戏影片的方式，到目前为止我还没有找到，所以我就暂时先用这个 iPad 吧。我灵光棒回来了。等会，看我能不能把荧光棒踢下去。我舍不得他，快，小兄弟，快，他下去了。好吧，我看我没办法一路踢着他走，所以就把他留在这里吧。大家再次欢迎你们回到《刺客教条三》。不好意思，等一下，我想调个东西，亮度，把它稍微调小一点，不好意思。
isn't it?
Do you hear us?
Yeah. What happened?
The temple triggered a bleeding effect. You collapsed and entered into a fugue state.
So naturally, you dropped me into the animus instead of, I don't know, making sure I was okay?
You weren't in any danger. Besides, the temple appeared to be communicating with you, and I didn't want to risk severing the connection. At least not until we knew what it wanted.
Right. Of course.
Son, I...
No, it's fine. I get it. And I know what I'm looking for, by the way. It's a key. There's no idea where it is, though. I guess that's why she triggered the bleeding effect.
She?
Juno, Dad. She's talking to me.
Okay, Desmond, while you were visiting Constantinople, we picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.
All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Watch the work open.
好，我欢迎回来。那基本上前面这一段就只是一个简单的教学。我本来想说要不要把它跳过，然后我还想说让大家有一个完整的体验，因为有些人是没有办法买这游戏，然后就想要看我玩，所以我想说，对啊，我就给大家一个完整的体验，就像他们自己把这游戏整个玩过去了一遍这样，所以我就想说那就好吧，让大家看一看这个训练的过程。那基本上这个家伙就是爬来爬去，然后跳来跳去，那这是我跟之前好像讲，刚刚讲过，就是这是我玩的第一个刺客教条游戏，所以如果你们要问一些什么背景知识、背景故事的话，不好意思，我都不知道，所以我是希望说有没有哪位观众对于刺客教条游戏非常有研究，那就可以留言跟大家分享一下。也和我分享一下这个游戏的背景故事是什么。那就目前来说，我和大家一样是第一次在体验的游戏。空中暗杀 ，and fuck you， 还一个。你要上去还是要往前？哎嘿 ，Hello， 哇，好吧，那现在就走上去暗杀就好，像这样。跳。呜、哦，哇，因为我好像走的不太对。等一下，我应该去哪里？哦，我看到了，这根柱子，那一根柱子，在这一根柱子，在这一根柱子。哎，你在这干嘛？跳，滚！我记得我同学来我家玩，昨天来我家玩这游戏的时候，他看到这部分，他就说：“这家伙又不是人。”我说：“对啊，他不是人，他是刺客，对吧？”所以对他来说，这样跳跳跳、爬爬爬是很正常的一件事情。啊，这就是我们的第一位主角，叫做 Hathem。而且他是一个圣殿骑士，他并不是刺客，他实际上是刺客的敌人，应该是刺客教团的敌人。他是所谓的 Templars， 就是所谓刺客，不，圣殿骑士。那他是我们的第一个主角。